Images of broken glass are rare. I think those broken pieces are all that remain.